What were you thinking, bringing Bella to a place like this?
What do you mean? Just a crack poncho investigating some fake cult village, right? It's not like we're in any danger. Oh, wait, what about you? What are you doing here? Aren't you trying to become a big-time news reporter?
Hey, what do you mean, crackpot show? We're the number one syndicated show in the Monday 1 a.m. time slot. We got like 10 people watching. Nah, but seriously, look.
Don't try to change the subject. Why would you ever bring Bella along on an assignment? You be so stupid!
The producer promised it wouldn't be dangerous. Everything was decided last minute, and I didn't have time to find a sitter. So, I told the producer that I'll only go if I could bring Bella along. Why do you sound so surprised? I left a message on your cell about it.
You said you were going on vacation, not an assignment. You told me they found a third-rate scientist for the chief, but I didn't expect it to be you. Why didn't you just leave Bella with your precious mother? She must have lost her mind letting you bring her here.
She passed away 3 months ago. Sorry I didn't tell you, but she asked me not to.
She told you not to tell me? Ugh, some things never change, do they? You always did everything she said. Do you even have a mind of your own? I can't believe you're still letting her control you even after she's dead. You're pathetic. Ugh.
Don't talk about her like that. It's not like I knew you were gonna be here either. I mean, had I known it...
Bella, quit chewing your nails. How many times have I told you to stop that? Sol, let's go. We'll do the shoot without him. Completely useless anyway.
Hey, Melissa, wait up.
That don't look right. What is that?
Did you feel that just now? It felt like everything shook for a second. What are they doing? I thought this was an abandoned village. Who are those people?
Actress that you guys hired?
Shit! How could they have just murdered her like that? Goddamn psychos! Fuck! Fuck! When you need them.
No way.
I know mommy's scary, but don't cry, honey.
And why are you still wearing those glasses I gave you? Who keeps presents from their ex-wife? God, get rid of them already!
Hey, cut it out!
Hey!
These are the only
What's
glasses
wrong with you
that
two?
I've got!
We just saw a goddamn murder and you're bickering over stupid shit!
Joke for TV. You never know what those idiots are gonna come up with. Bella! Melissa!
Great timing, Sam. Great. What happened? Was I just imagining things? What?
Are you all right?
You're one of them.
Wait.
Why?
Oh, what a terrible wound. Can you walk? It's dangerous by yourself. Let me take
you
somewhere safe.
でも死にきれないとは報われないな。心臓を貫かれたとしても。それでも。そんな調子じゃ逃げきれないですよ、宮子さん。
死ぬなんて絶対に嫌。Look.I'm really sorry, Sam. I am glad to see you, and it's good to know you're okay.
Well, I was. Until
you were
came
gasping
along.
So hard. I thought you were one of them.
No, not them again.
I think we should go to the church.
Are you kidding me? Where those bunch of murderers go to pray?
What? No! No, you have it all wrong. That was a mistake.
No!
Hey, where are you? What was that?
What were you thinking, bringing her to a place like this?
Like I told you before.
Just shut up! I swear you're completely useless. I'm gonna find her myself.
Come on!
Oh, damn it! What the hell is this?
Don't look back! Just like hide and seek, so hide somewhere good, okay? I promise I'll come and find you!
Daddy said they don't exist. They don't exist!
Help! Daddy, Mommy! Where are you?
Daddy, Mommy!
Bella!
Bella!
Huh? Soul?
Bella! Bella!
I found you! Now you're it!
No!
Come on, Bella! It's me!
No!
Bella?
Come on!
Don't be shy.
Hey!
You okay?
Miyako-san. ご自分のお役目を忘れですか?
いや、離せ!
Get your hands off of her!
また邪魔する気か?
Wait! You were part of that ritual!
That girl is cursed, you know. She needs to be sacrificed.
<笑>私は生贄なんかじゃない運命に抗ってみますかご自由に
What?
What am I doing here? Please, God, tell me what I must do next.
No! Get away from me, son of a bitch!
いつの間にも入れ込んだ。Hey!念のために確認しないとな。人間だと思って助けたら怪物だったなんて全く笑い。
Do I look like a monster? Are you crazy?
Again, my apologies. But this is a matter of life and death, after all. I'd rather have people think I'm crazy than therefore being polite.
I believe this.
With this village.
We should settle in here until morning. I believe those things can see in the dark.
Damn freaks of nature. Oh, Bella, Melissa, where are you two? Please be okay. There's gotta be something I can do. Hey, does that work? Maybe we can use it to call for help.
Unfortunately, all means of contact with the outside world have been cut off. We can communicate within the village, but it would be taking a great risk, as mean the person on the other end really is a person.
Sit here and wait to be rescued then. I'm sure the police or the army are on their way by now. If all the communication to and from the village has been cut off for a day, surely someone's noticed, right?
The area surrounding the village has been completely covered by a red sea. Perhaps the village has been ripped from the world and pressed in a red sea.
What? What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're saying. Why did I agree to come to this place? I feel so stupid for letting those idiots talk me into this. I hope Melissa's managed to find Bella.
I certainly understand your concern. However, leaving the safety of this place is not an option. We really should wait until morning, or at the very least, until that siren stops.
Doing in this village anyway?
I don't understand what you mean. Darila.
Help me!
Melissa.
Where's Sam? He's there, isn't he?
Melissa! Is that you? Bella's.
It means she's alive!
The Irarthvari Church.
You know where this is?
Yes. It looks just like the church built in Karwari. It's just down the road. That way. I have a few things I must take care of.
Let's go.
Okay.
Thanks for all your help. We'll make it through this. Don't give up hope.
Kiboka.
Sam!
Miyako!
The circle of fate has no beginning, no end. Turning. The circle of Ouroboros presides over the Alpha and Omega.
Koko de matsu. Modotte kuru. Matsu, okay?
Natashi. 死にたくない 一緒に逃げたい 村の外を見てみたいこんな村大好き
約束する 都を助ける
Miyako, I promise. Damn it, where are those shots coming from? I'll come back for you, Miyako.
Seen this kind of syncretism before, but it's definitely a sign of a cult.
Oh, Bella, where are you?
Melissa. I'm sure Bella's all right. She's quick, and she's good at hiding. Remember the time when she hid in the dryer? And we panicked? We thought she got kidnapped.
That's one of those things I always liked about you.
Huh. Miyako, Isho. Nigeo. You're alive.
I was wrong before. I have to perform the ritual again.
What are you?
So pretty. Full of posies. Daddy? Mommy? It's me, Bella, it's me!
Bella?
Daddy, Mommy, it's me! Daddy, Mommy, please let me in!
Melissa, don't!
Daddy! Mommy!
Okite! Mou daijoubu! Zenbu owatta no! Watashi tachi wa tasukatta no!
Daijoubu? Owatta? Miyako... I'm glad we... Miyako?
いや、私死にたくない。
What is that?
Miyako,
are you in there? This is Miyako's.
understand. Is the fruit not what you desired?
What is this place? Miyako?
Get away from her. Are you all right? Are you all right? Ah! No! Wait.
Melissa! Sam! Bella! What the fuck is going on? Oh, I feel like I'm some goddamn zombie or something. Damn! I knew I shouldn't eat that funky Japanese stuff. Sam, yo, is it you?
Soul?
Tell me it's you!
Soul?
Sam, yo, where's Melissa and Bella?
I don't know what's going on. Damn it! Hey, can you open the door from that side?
Nah, it ain't gonna happen. Oh, shit! He probably ain't here to help us open this gate.
Be careful. Look for a place we can meet up.
Okay.
Thank you.
Aye, we have business.
That's right.
Thanks. Now, let's get out of here.
You owe me big time, man. I didn't know how jacked
Don't
up this
give me
village
that.
Was.
If anything happens to her, I'm holding you responsible.
Hey, chill out, all right? And how was this my fault? I don't remember anyone forcing you to bring her along.
Everywhere for you. I'm never gonna let you out of my sight again, okay? Bella, this way. Be a good girl and wait here for Mommy, okay?
Mommy?
さすがに飽きた。
Was my insurance premium. Damn it! Bella, come on!
Daddy? Isn't Daddy gonna come and save us?
Even if Daddy isn't here, Mommy will protect you, okay?
Oh, Mommy, I can't get my foot out!
You have to keep trying, Bella! Don't worry, honey. Mommy's gonna protect you.
Please be all right. Oh, damn it. Looks like I have to buy a new pair after all. Well, that's one less thing for her to be mad about. What's this?
Nozata. Mine wo koko da.
No, no, no!
Myou na kibun da na.
Ah.
This time, I will perform the true ritual.
あれはもう一つの力、封印が解かれたの。 何？封印？
run.
この出会い、偶然ではなさそうだな。
Who are you? Are you here alone? Don't look!
Oh, our savior. How do you feel? Now that you've started your new existence? Well, I was waiting for you to wake up. I've been doing a little experimenting.
You're sick in the head!
Mm-hmm. You're more than welcome to stay as long as you like, but I have work to do.
This isn't it either. Where are the ritual grounds? I don't have time for this. Damn it!
I congratulate you, for all fortune is yours, all glory and all blessing.
I was alone last time, but this time I have you with me.
Where's that coming from?
Let's move. We gotta hurry.
Oh.
Easily.
So it was you who stole the fruit.
It was only a small piece.
No!
Where's Bella? Hey! Damn it! Hey, what's your name?
Howard Wright.
My name's Sam Monroe. If you see my Bella again, please make sure she's okay.
Wait, you're Sam Monroe? So you're the one who sent me the message.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bella! Bella!
To you that we'd get out of here together. Miyako?
Miyako!
You!
This role is meant for you. I'm afraid you better set it right.
これはダンテではない。ベアトリーチェの導きは期待できない。私の血、私の命を使って力を解き放って。ミヤコ。
With that, my part in this is finished.
Yukie.
Ah!
放たれた力が新しい依代に宿った。炎を放ち、その炎を投げ払って、
everything must be repeated so that Bella can exist forever. Howard, that was his name.
Promise to Miyako.